Tonight, Keiser University taking on Marian University in the Women's Soccer NAIA Championship. In the 15th minute, the game was scoreless, but not for long. That's Tova Nelson finding the back of the net, and it's a 1-0 lead for the Seahawks. Then in the 20th minute, Matilda Ovenberger gives the Seahawks a 2-0 lead, and that's how this one would end. Keiser winning its first ever national championship, the Seahawks defeating the Knights 2-0.